Is this what we gotta do to get into joy?
Well, you know, we need to be joyful. Joy came down from heaven. We're just filled with joy. I've got some lights here.
Ooh. Guys, what you doing?
We're getting into the theme of joy, the ambiance, all this stuff.
Doesn't this seem just a little bit tacky? Well, from a man's perspective.
Well, no. Actually, there's a lot of joy to be had in the world. And, there were candles in the temple. There was incense in the temple.
Really? So
and even David led a parade with singing and dancing and music and joy.
Did he have blinking lights, too?
Oh, boy. That matches me better than anybody else.
Oh, look, we're talking about West Virginia College.
Must have made a mistake.
Oh, yeah.
As we light the joy candle, let us all fill our hearts with the adoration that the Lord has given us and the great gift of His Son.
Fire!
Let's pray. We thank you, Lord God, for sending your Son so that we would know true joy. Help us to remember that our joy comes from you. You've told us to rejoice always, to pray continuously, to give thanks in all circumstances. Lord, lift us up this Christmas that we might do that and glorify you in Jesus' name.